Hey guys, this is Nick here, and today I'm going to be playing some more Toribash with Daniel. So, yes, this should be interesting. We have another mod. No, I'm not done. Oh! Pretty sure this is not what he did, but okay,
this looks awesome. I don't know how I did it, but I'm doing it. Who's running?
Oh, I got you! Ha ha! Stand up. How do I stand up? Okay. This is going nowhere. It depends on who keeps the table now. Push, don't fall, push. Extend. What should already be extent?
Ow!
Oh! Oh, yes! You should already be extended. I have my hand in my face. My hand is in my face, if you can't see.
Ow.
Who's going to win? The guy with... 446,203,920 points.
With
the guy with
8,100. How is that even possible?
I do not know, my friend. I do not know. Okay.
Actually, here's the thing.
You're probably gonna win because I'm gonna get disqualified for.
Yeah, exactly.
Unless I can land the table. Unless I can flip over and put the table down.
I want to see you do that.
I do too, actually.
Oh, frick me. I just grabbed my boot.
Look how many points I have. I don't think that's possible. That must be some kind of...
Tax?
No. Look at this!
Well, I hope you're having fun.
Yeah, I'm falling towards my death. This is the way to play. This is Mortal Kombat. If I do say so myself.
Mortal Kombat?
This is more Mortal Kombat than Mortal Kombat is Mortal Kombat.
You boy!
Look at this!
I just fell. It started off awesome. I was gonna try and like throw. Like,
the table lands on my head. It gets decapitated.
Really?
I think it does. One sec. Let me look.
No.
Cause there's blood leaking out. Okay. Let's see. Extend.
Which popped up.
I keep punching myself in the face.
Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself?
I do want to see where this is going. Oh, yes, okay, okay. Hello? Daniel?
Hi.
I dare say, my dear boy. Oh, you're gonna pull me and flip me across. aren't you?
They've been holding you. They could.
Oh, you're not. I thought you were. Well, I can do absolutely nothing. Oh, wait, yes, I can.
Oh, I grabbed your head!
That's the absolute worst spot to grab, dude.
Get some of this head action! I'm gonna pull off of it.
Oh. Look at us! Look at us! We're like tumbling off the edge of a cliff epically.
Somehow my leg is kinda like broken. Not broken off, but like it's literally broken. Fracture, yeah.
Look at this!
How are you just gonna grab the table and not fall off?
Yeah, I'm just gonna hold the table. The table is my friend, Daniel.
Me too, I'm grabbing it also.
Oh, dude, come on.
The black...
Dude, there's children watching.
The big black thing is gonna fall on us.
Table's coming apart. Look at the leg. It's gonna fall and break on you.
Alright, I've got the best thing. I got an idea. I'm just gonna throw myself so far that you're gonna fall off and hit. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna take destiny in the face.
Yeah, it's impossible for you to win now.
Bring it on.
Because, like, your body falls before mine does on the shadow, and you can't move. Like, you'll do some epic dance in the air, but there's still no possible way you could win.
I just relax.
Oh, yes!
You were so lucky.
The table falls on me.
The table came through and caught you.
The table falls on me. Watch this. Look how painful this looks. Like, you jump away, but I stay, and the table just smushes me with the big pole still on it.
You wanna do a different mod now?
Okay, yeah, sure. Look at that. Okay, C, lock, No, wait, I wanna try something on this first.
Oh, I just got an idea. Alright, what is it called?
Me too.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, yes. Oh, okay, come on. Let's get this on.
Sumo wrestler.
Woo.
Bring it off and stuck. How am I gonna do the same? Nope. I'm just gonna grab your head. I'm gonna pull you toward me. I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna eat you. Or not. Oops, I didn't grab you yet.
Look at me! I'm flailing around!
Sorry about your arm.
Why'd you do that?
Oh my.
You pulled it directly off. Now you're just holding my arm.
I'm just gonna smash your head in.
Just beat me with my own arm.
I should go do that.
That's just non-ladylike, man.
Your other arm came off. You pulled off your other arm.
No, I can still move it.
Oh my god. Good job, Nick. Alright, I'm gonna pull you back, and I'm gonna beat you with your own arm. Oh. I just kicked off the top half of you. How does this even work?
I know.
I just want to beat you with your own arm.
And then you have to fly apart.
I'm gonna smack you in the butt.
I'm gonna fly like a bird. A sumo fat bird with no pants on.
Oh my gosh. So the top half you just kind of flew off.
We're just gonna smash together.
I love how I'm not broken
watch
at
this.
All. Like, all of you is pretty much dead.
Dude, I have 3,820. So something of you must have broken off.
Don't. That's because you hurt.
Look at this. This is just no sense. You're just beating me with my own arm.
I'm just gonna.
And I'm like my bottom legs are still working. I'm just like flying in the air.
I bet you I just throw you.
I really want to see where this goes.
Watch this. I'm just gonna like throw you. Like get out of here. Watch. No, wait, let go of me with your other arm.
I don't see where.
It's grabbing my shoulder.
Oh, shoot. Okay, one sec.
That was awesome.
Look at my leg. My leg's still flying. Look at that, my legs are just like, I'm free like a bird.
We kind of look like those, you know that tire company? That's got that guy making.
Oh yeah. You rip off my arm, start beating me with it. Okay, so let's do another mod. Here, let me pick this time. Check up mods.
Oh, that felt so good, I just popped my ears. No, Tower Assassin, that's not fair, I can't do anything.
I really do not know what this is, so I'm just gonna fall.
You're supposed to jump off and, like, grab me. See, one of your hands is a knife, so you're supposed to, like...
Oh, it is.
Jump off and stab me.
Did
you just end up stabbing yourself?
I'm just gonna fall. Just keep pressing space. Okay, yeah, this is not very fun. Let's go do another one. Let's see. Let's scroll through mods.
Let's see. Hang on. Oh, this one's not. I played it. The problem.
I know. How do you shoot?
I think you have to grab your hand.
Too far. Let's see, okay, you pick a good one.
I found a cool one. It was called the Tomahawk Throwing Axe.
Skateboard.
What? Not this one. Why isn't it working? None of them are loading. What about this?
Okay, what is this? So I stand here and...
It's called zipline.
Look at me doing a flip. I'm gonna get disqualified.
Uh-oh.
Goodbye, cruel world! Look at this!
Uh-oh. I'm gonna miss the thing!
Like, goodbye, cruel world!
No! I missed it! Oh, God. Falling.
We're both falling. Okay, what is this? You reset it. It's your fault. What do we do?
I don't know.
Oh, do we walk forward and push the thing along and... Because I really do not know how to walk.
Ooh.
Look at me, I'm a ninja. Ooh. Look how ninja. Look how ninja I am. I'm about to kick myself in the face. Look how ninja I am.
Hang on. I'm pretty sure there's this. Hang on.
Wait, let this go. I want you to see how I kick myself in the face. Ooh. Look at that.
Aha! This is what we can do.
Oh, crap. Are we attached to each other?
No.
Let's attach each other.
Oh wait, this isn't a good one. Hang on. I'll find another one. Same kind, but it's just different. This one? Yes, this one. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to dodge these lasers as best as we can.
Like, that's gonna happen. Come on, kid. I suck at this.
Just gotta move around, like do flips or something. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, and you can like touch the ground on this. You don't get disqualified for touching the ground.
Are we just supposed to just sit down?
Just gotta dodge them. They're moving. The thing is, they're moving. You gotta dodge them.
I do not like this.
Who's this other person?
What happened to fighting with swords?
We never were fighting with swords.
I know, but still. What happened? That's the Toribash way. Wait, just keep pressing in space. I wanna see what if this will.
Space.
Dodging. We're dead.
Oh no. Oh God.
Unless I lay completely straight.
Uh-oh.
Let's just hope you get hit first.
Oh no. Oh god. Oh no. Oh man.
I want to see you get carried away by them.
You don't actually get carried away, it's gonna split you in multiple pieces.
I know.
It's gonna hit you first, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Is it? I don't know, I extended my leg. So it might... Oh no.
Oh, look at this! Look at this total ninja!
Are you dodging it?
Yeah, almost. Look how close it is to my face!
GG. GG.
No, it is both! Oh, I have more points! Yes!
You keep spacing now. Actually, hang on.
Look who's facing now.
I'm able to dodge the rest of it with my leg. Actually, no, if I get cut off.
I think I win.
I don't know. Just keep facing. Just keep facing. Looks like, yeah, it looks like you're gonna win. Oh my god.
How many pieces?
My nubs. Dude, some of half of my like. Never mind. You're gonna win. I have nothing to even move. I can move my arm.
You can? Well, I'm past all the lasers.
I can move my other arm.
Oh, I can actually move all my stuff still. Like, nothing's gonna happen, but... I can move my leg!
Oh, what? I won!
Awesome.
How did I win?
Wait, I wanna watch the replay to this.
I was trying to...
Look how close I was. Not getting
hit. Yeah, you're pretty close. I got bowled against the rest of the guys.
Okay, well, that's all for this episode. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. I'm going to be doing more of this with Daniel. And so, yeah, Daniel, if you have anything to say, say it now. Say it proudly.
Unicorns are freaking beautiful.
Wise words. Okay, well, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. Like, comment, and subscribe.